I just right.
Travels.
Yeah, I haven't done anything yet.
Right on.
But I did check. They're saying whore. I think it's directly related to your whining problem. I don't know if you remember being at the cafe.
Shut up. I'm not a whiner. I'm going to tell.
Tag, do you
get
a picture of the actual
That's why I believe in leave no trace of anything. What do we got there, Tones? A couple baby, couple babies.
Okay. In the barn. Up in the arena a lot too. Meh.
wondered and had it last fall for Wrigley Sled Dogs. Fair and consistent with 501 from Wallagrass Elementary School. Because here's the game. Here's the game.
Yeah.
And that's so that you could actually, like, get it around the tree.
Wow, so is this even, like, really plowed?
No. I mean, it's plowed for what they do, but it's not plowed for like
general population.
Yeah, general population. No, we got the super secret pass. We're with that guy. We can be on this road.
paddle. Yes, sir. You need a paddle. There you go. Come on with it. Paddle, paddle.
And I was like, aren't you glad you saw it?
thought it would be pretty bouncy on the road.
No, the front end does a decent job of like picking up some of the slack there.
Yeah. I mean, on this shit, it's gonna be bouncy.
That's why you fucking drive super slow.
There's a stick. Stop real quick.
Just see these fucking things. I guess you can't really see them in here.
Another hour of driving. Oh, you know.
Just record straight out the front window. It's like chaos out there. People are
trying to fucking. You got lighter?
This is like a fucking.
Here, you do this. If I gotta do this, you do this. This is not a worst case scenario.
Okay. No, I mean, if you were like, out here on
foot. Oh, if you were out here on foot, yeah. Oh, no, this would be terrible.
Just
grab the wheel right now. Woo, driving.
Make sure to record good video, quality video.
Quality video, yeah, sorry, quality video. While fucking doing drugs.
Fucking side wind.
These guys are fucking already in their vans. Guaranteed. Guaranteed.
You can't see.
This fucking side wind.
Anything.
The only person who's up is Mac because he's high on it.
This is a sandstorm.
No, it's not.
This is no just weird. There's gonna be no curse words in this video.
This is just wind.
This is wind.
This is what happens when it storms in the Sierra.
Why did I even walk out there, man?
I tried to explain to you. I'm not gonna go. There was a road over there to the right.
Yeah. No, that's a road for sure, for sure. But you, from here?
Yeah, I know, it's hard to tell.
That looks like a wash.
Right. No, it's
definitely
hard to tell.
It looks like weathered sand.
Yeah.
Windblown sand.
It's all this fucking wind, dude.
Yeah, there's
so much fucking wind moving right now.
Language.
Oh, you're videoing?
Yeah, totally recording.
That's dumb. You should know.
I do nothing. Niece, dude.
I do nothing but swear. That's just what I do.
God damn it, Piney. Just
God damn it, Piney. We got a light in here.
I got a light.
Aside from this.
Yeah, don't open the door.
Well, I'm gonna go open the door and go out and smoke.
You're gonna go out there and smoke a cigarette.
Lighter artifact. Can I have the artifact?
Thanks. I'll smoke a cigarette with you.
There somewhere.
Dude, why did, like, you can understand now why nobody moved here.
Yeah. Look at this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey.
This is crazy.
This is a dust bowl, but it's not quite like a dust bowl because the dust bowl was more of a
sandstorm. You
want to
go sit in some mud hot
more
springs?
More of a sandstorm.
You think they're muddy hot springs or you think they're protected from the wind?
Yeah. They're back in the corner. One of these corners.
I bet. Yeah. I bet. On one of those, totally fine.
There's
mountain.
Palm trees at one of the fucking springs.
I saw.
Palm trees.
I saw.
Two of them. Big ones. I think we'll be all right.
We're shaking right now.
Yes, they are. And it's very. And the sand
is
blowing.
This is straight line winds.
I know.
Dude.
The sand is blowing all in fucking everywhere. Not here, but I mean over in the springs.
Yeah, I don't want to go anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, this place is rad as fuck. Saline Valley, man. Fuck the hot tubs. The wildlife is great.
Oh, the hot tubs are just superior.
Thank you. shit. Or bat shit. You see this? It's full. Super full. Like years of bat guano. That's crazy. They've been hanging out there for a while.
No. Oh, you're good.
Where are we headed, Piney? Where are we gonna end up? Yeah. Thank you.
got my stand, like the knob on your chest plate, soul tension period. I got that knob stuck to where I was hanging on just that. This is my steering plate. So goddamn painful.
Yeah.
It was like the crack kind of, it was like, it was wide and then it narrowed and it was a block. And there was more chimney, it was wider on this side, so I was kind of like in it. And then I kind of like had to move out of it because it narrowed. And I had to move out of the pack to climb up. And I tried to move in pretty much early once I moved out of the crack. I slid my chest in and we got logs there.
Yeah.